down. You tried to shut down the entire economy in the midst of this power crisis. Is that responsible?
That is the most responsible thing to do. Do you want me to fold my hands? Do you want me to not do anything? What will history say about me? I'm going to be asked a question, not by you, by the future generation, as to what have you done when South Africa was in a crisis. The most logical thing to do is for the president to resign.